要贏大賽咧，就梗係要講下部署啦。咁你話如果喺外隊馬當中咧，今次嚟參賽最有部署咧，睇嚟都係日本代表嗰只統治地位喎。因為一早咧問阿李寶嚟，喂，你女王杯有冇跑？有啊有啊，就跑統治地位啦。一早已經係 book 咗呢個騎師咧，就跑呢只馬。咁事實上就統治地位過往喺日本都有啊，李寶嚟就贏過啦。咁呢一匹馬嘅級數又點咧？喺日本佢係屬於即係去到即係乜嘢級數嘅馬？
統治地位雖然佢喺日本跑過一級賽就贏唔到啦，咁舊年都去過斯馬杜拜，咁咪都係跑得麻麻地咁。其實佢只馬即係我哋知道星期女王杯嘅時候咧就跑天王賞嘅，咁嗰邊就好多都留翻喺當地跑，咁啊梗係 book 咗李寶嚟先啦，贏過啊嘛。咁寇女即係唔係靠同主馬啦，黃金巨象就係呢個天王賞嘅熱門啦。咁如果練馬師嘅部署就係當然國居盛賢嚟香港好有心得㗎，三連冠都贏過。咁今次就過嚟派呢只馬過嚟，其實佢一早嘅部署嘅 target 都係呢一場啦，因為佢幾適應唔同嘅場地嘅啲馬，比較快地又贏過啊，臨地又贏過。咁而家佢過到嚟香港可能會比較易適應少少。
Well, the horse looks well. The race is not easy. It's an international race. That's why, I mean, I hope have a good time in Hong Kong. The horses look very well, and I hope in a fast pace in the race. I saw the entries, the no many front runner, but the horses look very quiet from last year. Last year was a little bit excited. The horses changed.The character, and I think he can do well.
我就見過呢只馬就佢好心機嘅，咁啊出嚟操完之後咧，佢就唔翻馬房住嘅。咁啊人哋叫佢喂要，因為就仲有同期間咧有我哋即係去完澳門跑啲馬都要出嚟操啊嘛，唔可以同一時間出嚟。你好快啲翻嚟啊，到人哋出嚟操啊。咁佢好走快兩步，走快兩步去邊咧？走到1000米嗰度咧就有個雜箱喺度。教習，即係特登都係即係做到好完備，因為其實呢啲馬出賽經驗咁豐富啦，咁但係佢連呢啲細節喎，特登操完要搞教習先，入去兩次嘅，唔係一次添喎，入去騎一陣，出翻嚟再入去騎一陣，即係好仔細啦，做得。
正如你所講啦，咁啊真係好有部署，即係幾有決心係香港爭呢場。
係啊，因為呢只馬咁好血統氣躁嘅仔嚟㗎嘛，咁我都查過呢只馬咧，當年咧周歲嘅時候幾多錢咧？1700000港币嘅，
哇，
係啊，咁但係好就團體馬，咁分開40份去競投啦，咁每人都係幾十萬，咁但係而家譬如攞獎金3000多万，都一半喎，通常。
除咗呢個統治地位之外，仲有一匹外隊參戰馬，咪就係鬥牛城啦。咁啊，鬥牛城過往亦都曾經就嚟過呢個女王杯啦。咁但係都成係3年前嘅事嚟㗎咯喎。3年前嗰陣咧，佢個即係名氣又唔係好大，但係嗰年佢表現都唔錯啦，跑到個第4名嘅。咁但係即係而家呢只馬個年紀大咗啦，都7歲啦。咁喺舊年啦，去年夏天佢喺美國出賽之後，都隔咗成大半年啦，到今年3月咧先至復出啊。佢而家個水準比起過往嚟香港跑女王杯嘅時候，相比又係高咗啊，定係開始年紀大咗冇咁叻咧嚇？
其實呢只係馬足嘅指示啦。我哋知道馬足譬如袁居民啊、爆冷，年紀越長就越爐火純青，佢都一樣啊。喺舊年或者前年咧，兩年都喺美國嘅聯合國錦標跑得好嘅。咁嗰場馬其實水準都好高，好多當年嘅美國草地嘅王者都係贏嗰場，即係叫有級數證明。咁嚟緊之前嘅鬥牛城嚟到香港嘅時候咧，即係嗰年第四日就落雨嘅場地，其實嗰時嘅整體嘅馬成熟程度係未夠。咁相反今年咧一級賽冠軍翻到嚟，同埋今次揾咗莫亞去跑，莫亞跑後嘅後上馬就好犀利啦。鬥牛城就係純駕後上呢只馬。
咁但係呢只馬咧，即係始終即係年紀有翻咁上下啦，同埋睇翻佢勝出率似乎又真係唔係咁高，因為跑20多場啊，其實佢贏馬嘅次數佢唔係好多。你相反你見到統治地位跑15場贏咗7win咧，我覺得呢啲都係幾重要嘅指標嚟嘅，因為你跑大賽勝出率比較低啲，即係可能代表佢係一隻二位難贏嘅馬啦。我都覺得佢係即係都係咁上下，
即係
pace 馬咁樣啦。同埋好講步速，真係要好快步速，譬如去美國跑拉到好快，佢就衝得最勁。如果塞埋一嚿咧，我哋話齋都係4、5、6嗰啲指定位置。
係咯，同埋即係我哋都一般理解美國嘅即係賽制㗎啦，通常都係泥地較為高水準啲嘅，草地馬咧水準就未必話真係太高啦。咁你始終佢嚟過香港，當然啦嗰陣時佢係比較後生啲，依家7歲啦。即係成熟咗啲嘅，咁啊落咗地之後都覺得佢係適應得好好啊狀態，佢係唔係差嘅，但係就真係要考慮下佢嘅級數啊。
He just recovered from this run from Malmö's Park, so he need to take some time to recover very well. Like you can see this last run, he was flying in Saint Cloud.
I think he learned a lot anywhere in the world. He traveled a lot, so he's getting more mature. So he enjoys around.